he going to keep doing that?
Bread has existed in some form for over 12,000 years, especially amongst the poor. Ancient Greek peasants dipped their stale, measly bread in wine for breakfast. It is and has always been the food of the common man. But you, my dear guests, are not the common man. And so tonight, you get no bread.
Serve bread at a restaurant known for their bread. That's sweet.